I know we both left our little Christmas decoration holly on the place, as you always do.
I want to leave it for Christmas.
That's it. It's a tribute to our Lord.
To our Lord. Yeah.
Now, we had, these were gorgeous, actually. We both had the same sandwich. What was it again? It was a beef. It was a sort of a loose beef. It was very...
Beef.
Some fancy pants cheese. Yeah, there you go. And some...
chicken.
There you go. Well, I don't think there was chicken. There was salad and all that. Chickpeas or whatever. It was gorgeous. I'll find out from young Jack Clark exactly what it was. But mine was yummy. And I saw you seemed to enjoy yours. How was yours?
Mine was absolutely like going to Spain and staying there. I want to stay in Spain because it's so hot. And the sandwich was so hot that I had to say it was gorgeous 10 billion times.
Boom! That's
it
a big...
It was a billion times out of billion.
Out of a billion. Out of a billion times. Wow. We've gone far beyond the 10 out of 10 we could always
hope
for.
This is the best shop I ever ate in. The freshest...
Nice. And we should say now, someday your picture's going to be up on that wall of famous people.
Yeah.
You've got all the famous Greystones.
I don't think this shop will ever be beaten for meals and sandwiches. Never be
and
beaten.
And we should say now, it's a wine bar as well in the evening. So you
and
might,
the wine bar as well. Yeah.
Who knows, you may be tempted to have a scoop here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, well, yeah.
Oh, rock and roll.
Say what?
Wouldn't be his first scoop in
there. I'd say. Oh, you're barred from the off-license. That's right.
Yeah, I'm barred from the off-license.